Sometimes water and electricity work well together.
Appalachian Power built this dam in the 1960s. One thing that's really unique about it is the availability of energy almost instantly.
Appalachian Power built the Smith Mountain Project on the Roanoke River, generating 636 megawatts of clean hydropower that serves our communities during high demand times.
Because of this dam and the lake, there's more stores, there's more people. It helps out the economy.
When energy is boundless, nothing can hold us back.